or lease from...
In the headlines today, a letter was delivered to an unnamed detective in New York City, the exact context of which was not released to the press, but it is believed to be directly related to the recent flurry of activity in that government's monitoring of chatter from suspected terrorists at home and abroad.
Corrupt politicians, purveyors of law, give us daily bread, not a crumb more. Premiers, presidents, leaders of men, fleece us like sheep again and again. All we can do is suffer the grief and shake our heads in disbelief. Penny here, dollar there, we're nickeled and dimed into despair. If we should ever come on days when all would start to change their ways, there'd still be some who'd only see a brand new opportunity. I'd go along and wag my tail, but still they'd throw me in their jail. I watch the news and wonder why they never seem to catch that guy. He knows the game as well as I, and that is why he won't be captured. Religious leaders speak out, offensive words cast shadows of doubt. Those who listen but still haven't heard live by the sword, but they'll die by the word. I sit in my room of closed windows and doors and ponder my fate as I stare at the floors. If I never let anyone get